Hello guys, and welcome to another video by HackerBird2016, who is currently very sick and is almost losing his voice. I mean her. Anyway, so what is happening today that I'm making a video even though I'm sick is because of the news that have came in today, and which makes me very excited. Isn't it making you excited, Kovi the Basenji? This is Kovi. So, what I am going to be doing is reading you guys the news, as always. But, first I'm going to put up some stuff. The news are actually kind of more interesting than usual now, because like, for a long while, the news have just been so boring and annoying. They just weren't cool, and I'm just hanging up my fan art. So here we go. Here are the news, guys. And they're actually kind of exciting. Finally, a new adventure. I have been waiting so long for this, and it's just awesome. They finally found Myra's Feather, and the Phantom's March has been slowed, so now it's time to stop the Phantom Fortress once and for all, is what it says in the shorter version. So, it's a new adventure. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Next is, yes, 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 I have been waiting so long, just like the last page, for this. This is so exciting to me. 1,000 animals. Members can now have 1,000 animals, which is so awesome to me. And it just makes me so happy. Because, like, come on, who doesn't want to have 1,000 animals? I'm, like, starting to get worried about my animal limit right now because I have so many. I even have more than my friend Gabby, who has been playing for so many years. In other words, fluffy animal, some number, some number, some number. So, next page. There's the Ocean Diamond Shops. I had no clue they had an Ocean Diamond Shop, or maybe they just opened one. And there's brand new things. So, horses are back. Neat. Here you can get pet pigs. Never even knew that they existed anymore. It says they're coming back. But I had no idea they even existed, so, okay. So, there's the old barn den. There's giraffes are now available for all jammers, so that might be good for you, not jammery guys, like, I mean, not jammery, I mean non-members. So, here, masterpieces can now be hung in ocean dens too. And here, this is news from the alphas. They found the stone, and guess what? I'm pretty sure that the new animal is probably going to be a snake. I'm pretty sure it's going to be a snake. So, and I think I figured out this. It says, can you figure out what it says? If this is a clue. So I think it is flipping around the letters. Like, I've used this kind of code before. At least I think this is the same code. And I think it might be. So, C, flip around this. A, N, I, D, A, E. So, let me spell this out. C-A-N-I-D-A-E. Canny Day. Okay, let me search this up. Canny Day. Yeah, what is Canny Day? Oh my gosh, it's a dog food. It's a dog food. Wait a second. Okay. There we go. What is Canny Day? Okay, web. There we go. Canny Day, the bug is legit. Ah, so it must be like, I thought it would be a snake because I watched a video. It says like it's probably a snake. And real quickly, let's skip ahead. This is just a thing about National Geographic. And this, they want your money. So I think it's like, I thought it would be a snake because I read, you know, maybe it's a snake. Maybe the other person's not. Or maybe it's like a domestic dog, wolf, fox, jackal. Well, not a fox. They already have that. Oh my gosh, it would be so awesome if they had dingoes. Hallelujah, bing, hallelujah, bing, hallelujah, hallelujah. Because dingoes are from Australia. I know a lot about them. They're one of my favorite non-domestic dogs. I like jackals, wolves, foxes, which are non-domestic dogs. Domestic dogs are domestic dogs. So, jackals, dingoes, foxes, wolves are all very awesome to me. There's also a lot more not domestic dogs. So, yeah. What's this talk? I don't even know what that is. But I guess that's what it is. Must be something, either a snake or that. So, yeah, this is kind of a hint. Maybe. So, that's really it. I'm going to try out the adventure. Now, I'm not going to. Oh my gosh, there's a new thing. I just published the one with the spring cottage. I guess it's no use anymore. Did I upload it? Did I or did I not? I don't know. There we go. Happy birthday 2016 videos. And da 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 dee 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 da da. Oh, let's see. June bug, Doritos for life. Ju Kitty cat lucky. Law zero. Sterling. Twinkle twinkle. And that's it. Okay. So, what the? Oh. I was like, what? I was about to say, what are you doing in my den? But this is not even my den. So, here we go. Spring cottage. The Oh my gosh. Wait, did that just say music? Hacky Bro music? Whatever. I don't movies. I do not have movies. I don't even know what a converter is. What's a down What do you mean downloader? Download. And I just heard my tablet ding. Go ding ding dong dong ding ding dong. Like this bell, like hit it. Bam. So, just like that. I guess I can't find it, but that's practically it. Oh my gosh, that is creepy. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you later. Goodbye. And flame out, which I've forgotten to say for many days. Bye bye, flame out.